Check this out. So people talk about raw dairy, raw cheddar, raw mild cheddar, right here at Whole Foods. There's more raw cheese. Raw milk, aged 60 days or more, Parmigiano. Unpasteurized cow's milk. That's all you gotta look for. You gotta look for the word raw. Raw is like the mark or the blessing that raw dairy gets. It means it's unpasteurized and non-homogenized. If it doesn't say raw, it's not raw.